drawing cards is bad for the game because it creates degenerate things, and people are bad at the game, so they need you to RNG lose so that you can, they have a chance at lucking, sacking away to victory.
Like, it doesn't matter what deck I'm playing. I can have the most broken thing happen and it not be perfect. My opponent gets perfect stuff damn near every time. I'll never understand it. I'll never, ever understand it. You watch people tournaments too, man. They'll play a one of a key card. Never fucking prize it. Hackers, cheaters, all of them.
Of course. Hey, give me a fire crystal of all the fire energies that aren't in here. 10 out of 10, dude.
Gonna draw another energy here. Oh! Top deck welder. Big skill. Big skill involved with that. Hmm. What the f- this game is so bad. I mean, the good news is we're gonna knock it out with Aksu if we had a fire energy. We don't. We have a metal energy, and we have a metal energy attached. And we probably won't find a way to get our energy back. That's gonna be fun. Despite the fact that this should be an absolutely simple knockout, it ain't gonna happen. Well, he's got flexed on by Spirit Tomb. Can we, like, draw out of this? Why do we even bother? Of course we draw Welder with all fire energy. What an absolute shock. Hey, we finally win a coin flip. That feels good. Oh, look, we start with Aksu, Haxorus, but look, no supporters. Feels good, man. God, I love Standard. This game just sucks so bad. Why? Like, this needs to be Ultra Ball. Like, this hand is gas, so that's Ultra Ball, or if we have Lele, but no, we have nice things. It doesn't matter, reset stamp does nothing when I play it. Then we're gonna do that. And then we're gonna Lily, try to get another energy, and the way to get energy, because I know I don't have any energy, but I didn't get it, that's fine. Do that. And there's still no way to switch. Oh, this deck is terrible. I'm so glad I'm gonna not be playing this deck after this.
This isn't your main.
I mean, we're playing standards, so no main. Standard blows right now. Nope. Alright.
We're gonna Lily for five.
I'm gonna get the energy anyway. A very bad thing. A very bad thing. I needed this guy. I needed him. I didn't get him. So we lose. So, shoot. Yes, thank you, but no thank you. Watch. We're gonna pull him out too. We're gonna pull out Haxorus. Oh no, we're not. We're going to draw five free cards and not get it. We get three candies and no Haxorus, no Pokemon to switch out. At least we'll be able to do it next turn. Reset stamp, I guess? I don't know. All there. This is all bad. All bad. He's probably going to rip a supporter off of that. Just whatever. He's probably going to rip his Weezing or whatever. Rip a supporter too. Why not? Why the heck not? So you got a coffin, got a spell tag. What else did he get? Of course, he rips the supporter. Why wouldn't he? Someone reset stamps me a 3, I hit all energy. Don't hit a supporter. I reset stamp someone, man, they hit a supporter every effing time. I just can't stand this game anymore, man. This game is actually just rage-inducing. Got a little lucky there to hit the weld. See, that's the thing. This isn't skilled gameplay. I just top deck welder. But it's fine for him. Because what's going to happen is I'm going to weld. Right? We're going to welder, but we're going to miss the Haxorus. See? We're going to miss the Haxorus. Damn near every time. Do that. Grab 2 fire energy. Oh, what the fuck? What the hell is this shit? We prized 3 Haxorus. This game is the worst. This is the worst game in existence. This is by far the worst game in the history of games, man. I don't know why I play this shit. Screw it. We're hitting him for 20 at a time. I don't give a crap anymore. I fucking hate this game, dude. There's a fucking 4 of in my deck, and I fucking prize 3 of them. And then, of course, he was able to somehow, like, he has a deck that makes me discard cards, whatever. So he made me discard the other one.
I heard you making some angry gamer content in here.
It's fucking bullshit. This game sucks ass. I may as well get rid of this shit. I ain't gonna use it. I have to go first. Yes. I'd love to go first in this game, which I am doing. I'm going first here. Playing some Haxorus, man. Haxorus is terrible. Don't play it. But I did promise to stream that I would make a YouTube video on it if I lost to it. I lost to it. So playing the deck. This is copied from someone else. That the guy who beat me. And the list is absolutely horrendous. But we gonna win the game with it. Somehow. Some way. We're gonna do it. I don't know how, but we are. All right, so we open up Axu. We only mulligan once. Oh, Jirachi, almost missed that. Cool, cool, cool. We get to go first as well. God King Vegeta is our opponent today. And we're playing against what looks like Dark Box. Very interesting indeed. So we're going to attach the energy here. Stellar Wish, see what we can get out of it. We get absolutely nothing. Cool. I was hoping maybe, I don't even really know what I was hoping for. I was hoping for a treasure maybe, but whatever. Old Cynthia. There's our treasure at least. We're going to do that. We could go, we have the rare candy. So we could do. Yeah, I think we're going to do that. You know what? We're gonna bank on just one Haxorus, okay? We'll go one Haxorus. We probably should go 2 just in case. Two Axus, but no. We're gonna go one Haxorus, one Axu. Hope he doesn't have the T1 attack. And we're gonna go for it. Alright. He is going to drop his Darkrai with the Nightmare Star. Gets the hand attached there as well, and he's gonna drop Cynthia. Very nice. Start indeed. Play Sneasel, Jigglypuff, Low Punny. Not like that's gonna do anything. And he's gonna pass back to your boy. We happen to draw the welder. Feels good, man. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna rare candy into the Haxorus. Then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna Jirachi. Oh, we got Fire Crystal. That's actually big bust here. Well, here's the thing. Okay, I could Fire Crystal, and then I can get the draws off of the Welder, or I can mount Cornet. But no, we're gonna go Fire Crystal here, because what we're gonna do is we're going to Welder for one onto there. We're gonna draw three. Did not get the fire energy as I was hoping for. It's okay, we're still gonna grind his energy up though. We're gonna grind his stadium away though. Then we're gonna play that. Get more damage out. We're gonna save our heat factory. We're gonna pass back. Now I'm a little concerned here that I haven't been able to really set up another Haxorus. Well, that's okay. He's gonna Lily for three cards or whatever. Try to look for a switch card. There's his Lysander's Labs. Got the Weavile as well. We're gonna be in for a bit of a battle here. He's got this thing loaded up. It's just a matter of can he do anything with it? Ugh. Drew Haxorus. Feels bad, man. Alright. So, we're gonna Jirachi here. Try to get... Did he get a rare candy? Okay, we can deal with that. I mean, if he wants to set up behind here, I'll set up. I'll set up too. I'm gonna grab Aksu and... Heatran. Heatran's seem too bad, honestly. Wait, basic bomb? Dedenne counts? Oh, hell yeah, of course. Dedenne is basic. Duh. It's actually 10 out of 10. We're going to play that. We're not going to play the Dedenne. We're not going to really do anything else here. We're just going to... We don't even have any energy, but we're just going to get rid of a stadium for the sake of getting rid of a stadium. Like, why not? All right, sure. Seems good. Alright, he's got nothing. So we'll just keep setting up behind this Jirachi and go hope for the best. Ooh, Giant Hearth. Oof. With the Welder? Seems good, man. That's what we're gonna do. Drop the communication. Grab the two fire energies. Rare candy into the Haxorus here. Then I'm going to Welder onto there. Draw three cards. Did not get the switch card I was hoping for. But we'll make it work, I think. I play Giant Hearth this game, this turn, so. We're gonna do that. We're gonna play another Axe. We got another Haxorus as well in deck. So we got three different attackers. Let's see, pretty good. Then it's unfortunate. Sorry, Heat Factory. Sorry, Welder. But we just gotta go fast. So we're gonna do that. And drop six. Not bad. Not bad at all. We already sell our wish, unfortunately. He's bricking, so we're not gonna reset stamp him. Then we're gonna grind our stadium. Drop two energy on. Alright, there we go. Finish our turn, we finally wake up. Got Giant Hearth for next turn as well. Let's just count our damage real fast. So we got 6 times 4 is 24. Another 4 is 280, and then another one's 290. So we have knockout on this Mega Sableye and Tyranitar. It's just a matter of can we knock something else out? So we're gonna drop the energy here onto Haxorus. Or a Stellar Wish.
Erica's is still a bad card, but I don't care in this particular situation. It's work. It's working. So I am going to play Erica's. Actually, kind of broken draw, not gonna lie. Then I'm gonna play Giant Hearth. Get rid of the stadium. Grab more energy. Barely got enough. Got it inside four. Then we're gonna grind our stadium. Drop that one, that one, that one. We unfortunately haven't been able to find, couldn't find a switch card here, but you know, Jirachi can wake up eventually, give us our switch. Probably won't wake up, just knowing our luck, but it's okay. We're gonna try to set up two attackers. Knock out two GX, two tag teams, and win that way. He's gonna Ultra Conversion, draw three cards. I think it's three. Yep, draws three cards. See if he can get out of this hole that he put himself in. He needs a switch card though. He misses the switch card, but of course, we whiff the wake. Ah, but we draw into the escape board. So unlucky for him, we're going to take knockout here. Ah, and we get the welder. And he just scoops it up. Yeah, he sees the writing on the wall. He's bricking it. We win it. That's all good, boys. We finally did it. We won a game with this deck. Didn't even have to attack with it. Feels good, man. Where is this thing? Oh my god, thank god I can just get rid of this thing. Goodbye, good riddance. Don't let the door hit you on the ass on the way out.